baby.
Oh, that's your first little smile right there.
She has a sweet look on her face like that.
Yeah. I'm so happy. I'm all wet and warm again. Leave me alone, I'll sleep.
Quit pulling my hair out of your room. I gotta get your bunk out, kiddo.
You got a little cone head, don't you?
I don't know, it's pretty round.
You're a little bit cone.
Yeah.
Pretty good. Man, that is one content baby.
Yeah. Pretty happy.
Yeah. See what happens when you get it in her ears.
No, I'm not going to. If everything goes according to plan, I will not. Because it sure does mess up our hearing translator when we try. It just doesn't work that well.
Now you're going to make me mad. You're going to drive me off.
Mm-hmm. Well, that'll tick her off. Maybe not. She's pretty laid back. Mm-hmm. You know what? She did not like me doing her footprints, though.
Yeah, she didn't care for that in the delivery room, either.
Yeah, I don't know. She's got sensitive feet. It doesn't tickle, does it? I still think she's eating. Okay, go for it. Get this part of here. It's pretty dry. Oh. Get her cone going on here.